Hi everyone, my name is Kumba Ben Mamadou Nyangadu. I am 14 years old and I live in Dubai. Today I'll be talking about my best day out ever. So Dubai hosts an international tennis tournament for the professional and I'm a ball kit supervisor in this. Ball kits are the kids inside a tennis court that distribute the ball as fast as possible. Don't take this job for granted. It's a really hard job, but it can be fun too. I have done this for 7 years, two of which I have been a captain, and this year was my first year of being a supervisor. This event takes 2 weeks. The first week is the women's week and the second week is the men's week. And at the women's week, Mr. Clark, the co-owner and the founder of an academy which I train in, announced that 2 ball kits will be chosen for the O2 tournament. O2 Masters is a tournament where only the top 8 tennis players can come and compete. All expenses will be covered by FedEx. When Mr. Clark was announcing this, in my head, oh my god, what? At the last day of week 2, we got called in Mr. Clark's office. The walk to his office was the longest walk I have ever taken. But at the end, he told us that we were the ball he chosen. I just stood there like this. I was so happy, but mostly speechless. I still am speechless, but later we bulked it for the men's final, which was Roger Federer versus Stefanos Tsitsipas. And Roger won his 100th title that day, which is very exciting. On the ceremony, the tournament director was like giving his speech. He called us on the stage to congratulate us. We weren't on TV. I got a lot of messages from my friend that they saw me on TV, but as we were getting off the stage, something hit me. No, I'm not joking, something literally hit me. It did not hurt, thank you for asking. Seeing Roger win his 100th title when 20 years ago he was just a boy with big dreams gave me so much hope. He always says dream big and work hard, and I worked hard and was able to achieve the goal of going to O2. Just made me realize that hard work does pay off, and one day I could be able to achieve the biggest goal in my life of becoming a tennis player. Not to brag, but my experience from this week's were I met a ton of players. I went on TV, went on the radio, I bulked it for the women's and men's final. Thank you for listening. Bye!